I found out why the 93 throttle body was having problems on my car. It turns out it's actually a few issues. Never mind the bottom housing, this is actually from my 94 throttle body, as I did end up using the 93 IAC housing on my 94 throttle body because the 93 IAC is cheaper and my IAC doesn't work quite right. The problem with the 93 throttle body is that if you look closely, they sit closed at a different angle. They're not totally almost 90 degrees. They're actually sitting a little bit more slanted than a 94 does. The problem with this is, like, on the 94, if I floor it, this piece going down will actually almost go perfectly horizontal. But at wide open, it doesn't. It actually sits rather, it doesn't open up all the way. I mean, yes, this is wide open throttle, but because of the way it sits, they don't open up at the same distance, so that's why my TPS sensor was also only reading 84% at wide open throttle. It just will not work. There is no chance of ever getting this throttle body to work on a 94. Kinda sucks, but that's what I learned. It had nothing to do with the spring or whatever. It just had to do with the way the motor is designed.